Coco jab back on it. Two Canadians collide at the line, and Drouin shake it up. He and Ryan Strome got their wires crossed, and Jonathan Drouin has slowly.
And you can see Drouin's head snaps back as he runs into Ryan Strome.